Guess you saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them.
What's happening here?
The city's collapsing.
Damn it, they played us. Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there! Rita!
Screw this.
Ago, the Avengers paraded dangerous, untested technology causing damage on an unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of other innocent people died, and many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country, and while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's testimony that brought about the end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleashed disease-powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I wish I knew what happened to Captain Rogers that day. But I was nowhere near the reactor room. I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure for the inhuman disease.
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications butt I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So... did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
Well, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right.
I think I found something!
Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yeah, watch your head.
Here. Let me help.
Thanks. Okay. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close.
Old way.
That's welded shut.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
This is bad. Crap!
Surrender quietly. Have been warned.
He's crawling all over the place. He's getting here so fast.
Regular force engaged.
Thank you.
Better change of clothes. I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. What? Oh, crap, you're right. This doesn't look temporary. I think I can hear you. Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh man, AIM didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here. Shower when we're done here. That must be the archive. Up ahead. AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. Yeah, that works.
What the hell?
Catch me if you can.
AIM's everywhere. You distract them. I'll find a way in. They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea. Crap! They're closing it all down. I'm in! These vents are huge. Looks like AIM built around the original archive.
Everything's new. Elevator.
Project Gamma Phoenix, Test 17. We applied the gamma radiation field to multiple weapon outputs with promising results. The Vitality Siphon effect promises excellent outcomes for biological combatants, though its use with synthoids is still limited. Dr. Rappaccini is focused primarily on applications of gamma radiation to live subjects, so we've been operating a bit off the books in our little corner in Building C.
My hope is that she will recognize the success of our final result and overlook the unfortunate accidents in tests 1 through 16. Lab casualties and equipment damage aside, I believe this project can be declared a complete success.
Smash door!
Dr. Banner! Stop! Reach out the walkway. Beam back the subjects to Site 3.
Carlton's here?
Good to see you. And he's wounded.
They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive.
Stop!
Oh my god, look at the front! What's that say? Reinforcements inbound to administration. That's the first floor. I don't think they know I'm here.
Doctor, I know you can hear me. Please. You can fight him. I don't want to hurt you.
Let's go.
Nothing stops
us. What's that say? Reinforcements inbound administration. That's the first floor. I don't think they know I'm here.
Doctor, I know you can hear me. Please. You can fight him. I don't want to hurt you.
You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't want this research destroyed. He needs it.
Come on.
can help you.
Yeah, right.
Let me help you, Bruce. It isn't too late.
Something called a Terra Genesis Lab? What is this?
You made it!
They were keeping the Inhumans in here. This is where they hurt them. Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did. What we did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish you didn't have to come to this.
Thank you.
I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be this thing. But you're weak. Both of you. Stop the Hulk, then I will. I have to.
No! No! Get out of there! Run! This has to be the way in. Hulk, I think I found Mr. Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay? Need to get power to the doors. Looks like there's a generator over there.